I want to show you a missed opportunity. I'm sure it was more than 20 years ago. Coming from the airport, I would always see this company beside the road. And at that time, there was no billboards on their building. As you can see, there's lots of billboards now. It's very common. And at that time, there was not very many billboards at all along the highway. And I often thought about going into the office of the management of this company and proposing to them the idea of using the side of their building as a billboard and then renting the space to whoever advertises. And I'm sure it's probably $4,000 to $5,000 a month, probably. As much as a half a million pesos a month, probably, that these companies pay to advertise on these buildings. It's a prime spot. So, you know, every time I drove by, I thought about it, thought about it, thought about it. I thought, oh, I should go in there. I should go in and propose. And then if they liked the idea, I was going to agree to like a one-time fee for giving them the idea. And then they can prosper, you know, forever off of the rental of the site. Well, of course, after thinking about it for like 7 or 8 years, all of a sudden I drove past this bridge and guess what I seen? A big old billboard on the side of their building. And so it's been probably, I don't know, 12 years, 15 years or so that this company has maximized the side of their building, renting it for advertising to companies that are willing to pay. And so, don't you hate it when you have an idea and then you don't follow through with it and then someone else ended up taking your idea and prospered off of it? What can we learn from this? I guess the difference between the successful and the unsuccessful is when you see an opportunity and you have an idea and you know it's going to be good, you really need to stir yourself and, you know, energize yourself and motivate yourself to follow it through and to seek it out and follow it up and try it. And you never know, that might be the key to really unlocking some opportunities. Now look. Look at all these billboards here. Even private homes like this house here. He has a little hotel billboard on top of his house, you know? And they're paying him. Every month they're paying him to rent that section of his roof, you know? And that's enough money to pay his rent, I'm sure. You know, here's some more, a Pizza Hut billboard, another Soho Hotel billboard, and all these houses on the right, those are all private buildings. And they've learned now to turn their roofs into advertisement opportunities. Look at this. So everyone is doing it now. And so when I see it, you know, I kick myself because it was my idea first. I had this idea 20 years ago. There's a lot of them coming up. I'll just let it on and you can see the different billboards. You know, anybody that has a roof or a building is opening it for advertising.